Sumter police need your help to find a missing woman and her 2-year-old son. Their 20-year-old Sophia Vandam and Matayo Vandam. They were last seen this past Saturday in Beaufort. However, Vandam's car was located at their home in Sumter. If you have any information on their whereabouts, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers at 1-888-CRIME-SC.